This is a story of betrayal and the sorrows it has sown. It is a betrayal caused by my own hand. Yes, the betrayal of the four great heroes. They were immortals, yet they served me, the Emperor. But I and my six trusted advisors attempted to magically steal the heroes' immortality by crucifying them to the great tree at the bottom of the world. This horrible deed of betraying them was the first of my seven sorrows, and the only one in my power to undo. So I have freed them by four loyal heroes, the ones whose counsel I should never have dismissed. They must journey through the lands to set right what my betrayal and sorrows have wrought. It is a world made hostile and monstrous through my misdeeds, and those of the evil six advisors. The various forms these six have taken now grow stronger as they ravage our world. The heroes must now seek out the six and destroy them all in battle to end the chaos unleashed upon our world. All will be set right if the heroes can triumph. For the sake of our world, I hope they do. This was formerly a great city, one the warrior knew as his home. But now, it suffers under the evil plots of the six, who have spread chaos and destruction to the four corners of the world. Here, men fight for nothing, driven mad by the evil power of the six. The heroes must fight through this chaos for the sake of their quest. Crush the evil that has spread through the lands, the heroes must battle their way through the dungeons of the city until they reach the village beyond its dark tunnels. There, the heroes will find the first of the six,
needs food.
Here in this wasted village, plagued by evil, the heroes will finally face a monstrosity that once was a man. A man with whom I long ago kept counsel. By his defeat, they will end my second sorrow. About to die. Red Elf has died. Now the heroes know that the monsters they seek, yes, the very same men who sent the four to perish on the great tree, are more powerful than any enemy they have encountered before. And so they forge on in their quest to defeat evil.
Yeah.
search for their enemies, death appears before them in raging anger. Death, it seems, wants to collect more lives as the chaos caused by the Six spreads. But the immortals must fight on in disdain of death and overwhelming odds. My next sorrow is near at hand. Great forest hides the next of my sorrows. Indeed, yet another creature that was responsible for the betrayal of the heroes. The four must venture into this dark wood, overcome many evil guardians, and upon finding this creature, bring an end to its twisted existence and my third sorrow. Come on.
Red Elf needs food badly. Red Elf is about to die. Red Elf has died. Red Elf is born anew. Red Elf needs food badly.
This realm of standing stones was once a sacred place, holy to many pilgrims who made their way from distant lands. Now, that most sacred ground has been trampled on and sullied by members of the Six in their quest of ruinous dark purpose, which can only be lifted through the spilling of their blood. Within this place resides one within whom the plan was hatched. Long ago, he came to my throne and showed visions of my demise. Caused, he said, by the heroes. A demise reversible, he had claimed, should I become immortal. I now know it was pure trickery. But this advisor became a great beast of stones, served by enslaved minions. It is his defeat by the heroes that will end my fourth sorrow. The great city from which I rule the Empire with fairness under the wise counsel of the immortal heroes. They served this city long ago, before the Six turned me against them. And though evil times have changed its core, the heroes can yet rescue this city from the servants of evil.
Elf needs food badly.
Within these walls of my former palace, great debates once took place. Edicts were passed, and a kingdom was made to prosper. It was a place of high ceremony and celebration, which stood for all that was good within the kingdom. The heroes must restore it to what it once was.
Has appeared. Death has appeared.
Thank you.
Red Elf needs food badly. Red Elf is about to die. Death has appeared. Red Elf has died. Red Elf is born anew. Red Elf needs food badly.
In this place of former glory, the heroes will find here the one who delivered the writ, banishing them to the tree at the bottom of the world. Though I signed it, he was the one who guided my hand. If the four can defeat him, my fifth sorrow will be ended.
Red Elf needs food. Red Elf needs food badly. Red Elf is about to die. Red Elf has died. Red Elf is born anew. Red Elf needs food badly. Red Elf is about to die. Red Elf has died. Red Elf is born anew. Red Elf needs food badly. Red Elf is about to die.
Here, within these dungeon depths, were placed the least favored among us. The murderers, the thieves, and ones with blackened yet human souls. The evil ones that are here now, however, possess no such saving grace, and shall only be delivered by the blades and magic of the heroes unto their just rewards.
Elf needs food badly.
Death has appeared.
Red Elf is about to die.
Here resides the one who drove spikes into the flesh of the immortal heroes at the Great Tree. His quest for immortality promised him an existence in the dank nether regions to which he was so naturally disposed. Though his defeat will mark the end of my sixth sorrow, it will be a defeat not easily attained by the four.
Red Elf has died. Red Elf is born anew.
Thank you.
This was once a place of light and hope, for the ones who dwelled here were simple and good. They were knowledgeable as well, in the ways of keeping darkness at bay. But the evil of the Six has brought monsters from the depths, and the heroes must fight to purge these foul beasts. Caldera are now within reach, and there the seventh and final sorrow of my betrayal. If the four can reach this place, I may yet rest in peace. If not, then our world is doomed to the spreading evil and darkness of this place, which will leave no hope for the future of our people. Here, at last, is the most feared and evil of the six. It is he who hopes to defeat the heroes and take the mantle of immortality unto himself. If by his hand the heroes shall fall, he will begin a reign of darkness and evil which will set in motion such chaos as to usher in the end of days to our world. The four must not fail now.
Red Elf has died.
And thus, the seventh of my sorrows, my failures in life, and my failures to you, my heroes, are wiped from this world by your valiant efforts. I will forevermore haunt these lands as penance for the evil I have caused, while your lights will shine like beacons against evil and darkness.